I think you're talking.
Let me finish. No, wait, let me finish. So I'm not asking you to carry my baggage. I want you to be compassionate and understanding. And if you can't do that, you're not my match.
As I'm trying to talk and get to know CeCe, what's running through my head is that I just can't vibe with her. Then she'd get competitive in a disrespectful way.
It's not going good.
It was like watching paint dry. The chemistry between CeCe and I is non-existent.
I don't know why he was so butt hurt. I don't know if it's because I don't like him. I don't know, but
I wasted this date trying to make you happy.
I didn't even see it coming. Nobody told you to pick me.
CeCe is unhappy. I can just see it all over her face. And I'm pissed because this is ruining my date.
The energy is just weird. It's awkward.
We need to just separate and cool off.
It was dragging. What are we going to do? Sit hands and sing kumbaya and all cry? Like, all right, enough is enough.